Thank God the last key piece is in here. We didn't need to go into that room to get the key piece. I'm very happy.
Boss, I'm arriving at Nakamura Space Station.
Yes. Good job, Shadow. Remember, do not show yourself, and do not engage the enemy.
I'll be invisible, boss. I'll find out who the intruder is. No one will know I'm here.
Do you think Shadow's gonna be like our next boss? Or the Autobot boss? Now, let me just, Okay, make a timestamp after finishing that section. So now we've got a red key card, so we can actually go back to the red sections. So we can actually go through these red... No, we can go through that door there now. Now we've got a red key card. That door up there is still a room that I couldn't figure out how to get through it. I'm good, we're going to try it once more. But we know we haven't got to go in there to progress the story, at least. Splash damage, man. This thing does some meaty damage. Shame it doesn't seek. It's not like a... It doesn't actually, like, seek around you.
Alright.
So... Oh, we're gonna go up, don't we? Up two and then... We're just gonna go and try that room again, wasn't we? This one makes a nicer noise than the other gun. I don't think it's really killing stuff quicker though. I'm still thinking that the dart is the best weapon I've got. You know, the acid weapon, the one that drops darts, I think is the best one that I've got at my disposal. Even though it's not doing the most base damage, the dart itself, I think. Alright, let's try this again. So basically, what we gotta do is this guy here. If you look at the on the, you can't see that. Hang on. So what I'm saying, I'm having a problem here. You can't see what I'm looking at because of the thing above my head. Let's put that there for a second, just so you can see what I mean. So if you look over to the right, just above that bot, there is a this thing above here, right? Just above where he's jumping. And what you gotta do is move this guy off this pad, quickly jump out like that, and run over to him and click to pick him up and move him within. If you look how long it takes. So once I step off it and it starts moving, if you count how long it takes for this beam to disappear and come back, right? So you got 2 seconds. That gives you 2 seconds to get there. There is no physical way you can get there in 2 seconds. I mean, I can't even move the character there in 2 seconds, let alone take control of the robot. I mean, look. And by the time you take control of the robot, it's too late. So, I mean, there's got to be something else that's kind of being missed here. It's just... I don't think it's possible. What do you mean we're main? I suppose, hang on, let's... I suppose you could probably... You know what? I wouldn't really want to risk death, but... Maybe that is the key, Shantaki, right? Maybe that is the key, because... Yeah, that's probably the key, because with that one, look, you can actually let go and you're back instantly like that. Ah, Shantaki, you're a genius. even then. I mean, look, do you see how long it took? Yeah, it doesn't... that still doesn't work, because with the main, when you teleport back to your main corpse, it takes you 2 seconds for you to get control of the character, so... That's not it after either. Let's just go over here to this new door. So you can't get control of the character quick enough. If you look how long it takes, so once you I hit the button, it takes about two seconds before you get control of the character. Well, it was worth a try, right? It's worth a try. We didn't lose anything by doing it. And how do you get up there? Like that. I need to go in there, man. Come in. Do you want to come through that? Through that there of. Oh my god. Into new territories.
Hey, Jacker, your theory about ghosts doesn't fit. She's too human. I don't know, man. I find it hard to believe that she's just an algorithm.
It's not human. It's just an imitation. One so good that it passed the Turing test. We got duped by a cheap trick.
But you saw how other knockers behave. Ghost is on a completely different level.
Well, here's a fact. Ghost acted differently as soon as we stopped that orange fluid.
That's circumstantial evidence. It could have just been a coincidence. Maybe she was tired at the time.
I don't believe in coincidences.
Jacker, stop it. You'll need conclusive proof if you want to convince me.
I think that the wood frog set off. I mean, the frog itself can't... You can't use the, You can't use a the platform that the thing stand on to make the thing move. The frogs can't stand on that, if that's what you mean. It should. With the procedural stuff, when you go into your hangar and drop a ship down and put your flares down, it should change between logins. I think that's the whole. That's what the changes are with the procedural stuff. That stuff should change. You get some good splash damage with this missile. That's one definite good thing you get about this weapon is the splash damage. That's gonna suck. I've gotta drop down. No, hang on, we can choose a robot, right? I don't think we've gotta drop down there, but you can use a robot to shoot these.
Waiting for a moment? I have some questions to ask you. I'm afraid I can't give classified information.
Don't worry. I'm not asking for information. I only want your opinion on a hypothetical situation.
Hypothetical situation? Why are you...
Imagine you are in a desert.
In a desert? Which one?
Any desert. The one that you like the most. It's all hypothetical. Now, you see a turtle lying on its back, and it can't flip over by itself. The hot sun is baking its belly, and you are the only one who can help it.
Jacka, what the hell are you doing, man?
I'm applying a test on Ghost to prove that it's an AI.
What? But what sort of madness is that? Can you please leave her alone?
Calm down, Boogan. I'm just asking questions. It won't get hurt.
A psychological test? You're a psychologist now?
I've educated myself,
Boogan. A psychological test?
I saw a documentary that taught me how to differentiate a human from a fake.
You could even say from a replicant. Since when is Blade Runner a documentary?
Whatever. But I'll have you know the Ghost asked, in what desert? Just like the replicant did.
These cannons do fucking hurt a lot more now, right? Jesus Christ. Why can't I shoot through that gap? Do you hear me? This shit's gonna hurt. So basically you gotta jump up, shoot, jump down. Down. Quick enough. Holy shit, these things take too much, so much damage. I think maybe you're probably intended to they're expecting you to have got the abilities now by this point to lower the damage you get from like projectiles, because I've not taken any of those things, because until this point nothing has done enough damage to me to kill me. These turrets here, they're doing enough damage to just kill you within 2 seconds. It's ridiculous. Is ridiculous. Ideally, I suppose you're supposed to try to. If you try to keep a robot alive, you can get one of those to go in there. I guess. Alternatively, I'm gonna go back to the acid gun, because that was what I was looking a lot better. I mean, here we can go to frogs. You can come over here, throw frogs down here to shoot those things. Oh, maybe not. Sure. You really want to watch Braid Run again? Yeah, it's... It's been way too long since I've watched it as well. Way too long. There's an absolute fuck ton of these turrets. I'm gonna control one of them over here, out the way of the turrets, I think. Right. Should wait for it to come left again. I'm curious to see if it can if it can actually jump up here. Yeah. I mean, look how quickly that thing died, alright? I wish you could throw the frogs down there. I mean, those ones are easier because you can just jump down them. Yeah. This one has taken some damage somehow. How has he taken damage? Shit. Alright, gotta jump up. Shoot. Jump down. Because the dart will kill him. Down. I just gotta wait for some health. Or wait for the frogs to die. When the frogs die, you'll get some health back. No, don't you dare. Down. Down! Jumping down is not easy. Fuck, I got a feeling that we should have taken one of those skill points to drop bullet damage. The one over here, which one is it? Explosion damage, melee damage, reduced bullet, that, it was only 10%, I guess. 10% less bullet damage, that's not a lot. That wouldn't have made any difference when you're dying in 2 seconds. 10% less damage is not going to make any difference there, is it? There's got to be something that I'm missing, something obvious I'm missing. Because if you really are dying in that short a time, she's a robot. She doesn't want a bowler hat. Hey, space life. Right, back my way. I'm taking 74 damage a hit. Every one of those lasers that hit is like 74 damage. And when you get over here, you've got like 9 of them coming at once. I don't know what to do here. I got it's. Maybe I can, nah, it's not gonna work. I don't know how to get past this. Because you can't shoot. Why can't we? Because you can't shoot stuff through. If we could shoot them through the thing up here, because you can position them wherever you want, as long as you got line of sight. But fuck. Fuck you! Shotgun power. I got two more up there though. And we gotta come down after that. Oh my god. And I should wait here. Let my health regen a bit and don't let these robots build new ones. Because if they regen them, then when we come back, we are fucked. We're big time fucked when we come back. get my health regen, and then I'm gonna go up there. Thank God for that item that regens your health. I mean, really, thank God for that. Come on, boss, if you break, I can come and get your... Take your corpses as health. Yours. See, now here I can come down here and shoot their drones down the bottom, and they should shoot the guns, right? That's what you'd like to do. You can't quite do that over here, but what you could do, I suppose, is as they go to the right, jump up, shoot them to drop the bombs, and then cut back down. Because they can half the health up. Close. 19 health. Jeez. Now, what do you reckon we go down this ladder and as this elevator, and as we get to the bottom, we've got an enemy that's going to kill us. We got a level 9 alarm room next, so this is obviously where we have to stay, sit here until we get health back. I can't do nothing else. I mean, I can use some regens. I don't have much. I only have these two heals, these 50 and 100. I don't really want to waste them because I might need them in combat. So you can just dance and dance, monkey, and dance. Oh shit! We got a skill point I can spend. What? Wait, didn't I spend that before? And did we get it back? When did we get an extra skill point? What? And while it's regenerating, can you just hold on a second? Go to the potty while it's regenerating. Go to the potty. Why did that frog start all the way over there? Right. So I can have a skill point we can use. I'm thinking I might have to go with more defensive abilities. So I might have to go with a defensive ability. Reduce damage taken from explosions by 25% and melee damage by 10%. I might do that one there for the 10% bullet damage. It's not a lot, but when you have like 10 bullets hitting you at once, it adds up, I guess, right? I mean, that's another good one to have at some point because it gives you the ability to upgrade your levels higher, and you get a higher chance that you can actually find repair kits when you blow shit up. I don't know. I'm not sure. Just either 10% less bullet damage or this one. Let's go with that one. So this room's a level 9 alarm room. So this, I've never done a level 9 alarm room before, so I don't know. I'm expecting it to be rough. So I'm kind of, yeah, I'm being a bit cautious. And when we hit it, if you look at where the bars are, and where I'm standing now, we were meant to go back left past here, and More frogs. They're all walking away from me. That's not good. I was hoping they'd stay up this side, but they're all wandering away. Right, I'm nearly done. We got loads of them. We got a bunch of them lying around, so which is good. They got the cannons here. As long as I make sure that the cannons die, I think we shouldn't be so bad. One place and just sit here. And when the alarms finish, we just go mop up.
Alarm
deactivated. Alright, alarm deactivated. Cool. Level 9s suck. One there, then you can always walk through it and just keep shooting as you're running. Ah, that's nice. Alright. See you later, Wyborg! Oh shit. Turn this shit off. That off, that off, that off. And, that one off. I should do what I did last time and just scout ahead with the ghost so that we can see where any perils may be. Because I don't really want to shoot, but if you may well see something you gotta shoot. Down. Where's this way go? Mm-hmm. a door to the right. Okay. If I go down and to the right, there's a door. This is probably... won't be surprised if it comes up to the same place. Yeah, so go up and down. It's going to go the same way. If you go down... Okay. And I didn't see any bad guys or anything to kill me or anything, so... that we have to shoot. We're just going to not push a button.
Jack, I was thinking that if Ghost was really a Naka, why is she putting her existence in peril?
What do you mean?
Think about it. She snuck into the orbital facilities where her AI is hosted, and she's destroying everything. Isn't that a stupid risk?
Well, it's following orders.
Okay, if a customer asked you to destroy the air generators that let you breathe, should you do it?
Obviously not, but...
Because that's what she's doing. And furthermore, she looks like she's having fun. Your Naka theory does not hold.
I see there's only one way to convince you, so I'll do it.
Do it.
Uh-oh. What are you gonna do?
Give you the ultimate evidence. Discover Ghost's IP.
Are you gonna track down her house? Man, that's breaking and entering.
And sneaking into Nakamura isn't?
Well, yes, but with Ghost, we shouldn't violate her privacy.
Since when do machines have a right to privacy?
Jacker, Ghost is a human being until you prove otherwise. Got it?
Okay. Boogan, it will just be to poke around and see what zone she's connected from. If the connection comes from Nakamura, we'll know Ghost's a Naka. Come on, it's exactly the confirmation you're asking for. If it comes from somewhere else, no matter where, I'll give up.
Okay, I accept. Just don't get traced.
I got a feeling this is gonna end badly for them. I mean, how can it not end badly, right? Oh, sure. Hold on, this is where you use the bots, right? All the way in here just to push a button. Then you gotta go all the way out. Oh my god. You're fucking kidding. You, sir, are screwing with me. Alright, so if we go to that one and we'll shoot the mines. He's a badass, that one. Fuck, look, that is gonna hurt. When we walk in there as Ghost, holy shit. There's four of them. The first one you should better take out, I guess. I suppose one good thing here, we can use these things, look. Look, we haven't even got to worry about it. Drones are just... they're very, very nice, right? Oh, right. Oh shit, we still got all that shit turned off. I forgot about that. Right. This one's got lights. I like it. This is weird. This is the first one of these sort of areas I've been through that actually is lit like this. Most of them don't have any, you know, you haven't got any lights. on. We could jump up there. Is that some... No, okay. I thought that might have been like a secret area or something. It seems weird. Why is it all lit up?
Impossible. I can't track Ghost's IP. It goes through a proxy that hides the original IP, and there's no way to hack it without exposing ourselves.
Can't you just look for what information goes in and out of the space station?
There are millions of servers communicating with their respective Nakas on Earth. Too much information to be processed.
Wait. I got an idea.
Oh yeah? Congratulations.
You won't be happy about this.
What are you planning?
A disturbance in the Force.
In English?
No.
To create a disturbance in the signals that artificial minds send to their bodies. If Ghost's body receives this disturbance, then her mind is in Nakamura.
And if the body receives nothing?
Then I'm wrong, and you're right. Should it be our deciding factor?
Sure. How long will it take to program this disturbance?
That's where I need you, Bugin. I can't code such a thing. It must be done physically.
Generate a physical disturbance?
Yes. Something that confuses the connection between minds and bodies.
Give me some time to think about it.
And what? So I guess we've got to jump on that platform. As we fall down here, things are moving, right? Finally, we got a save point! Thank God for that. That's like all the way down, all the way up from here. We finally got a save. And if you look, I'm really happy. None of those rooms we went through have got these the hidden souls in, so we haven't got to go back and go through them ever again. We do not have to touch those rooms ever again. Holy shit. So why is that one red, I wonder? Oh, it's a red section, okay. So where do we go, right or left? Which way? Oh, there's nothing left.
I think I found a way.
Shoot.
The chunker wastes a large amount of energy. If we create a fault in the chunker's differentials, the power in the whole section will go down.
You want us to try jump starting?
Yes, but only in the chunker. Right when the electrical system goes down, the rest of the space chunker. Station will notice a slight displacement in its potential difference.
The disturbance in the Force.
Yes. This will cause communications up there to be altered for a few milliseconds. It's very little time, but we can definitely register it.
Let's do it. How do we proceed?
Easy. We have to find the main power conductors and overcharge them simultaneously.
Wait. We don't have a map of Nakamura. How are we supposed to find those conductors? And how do we overcharge them?
Well, we can find them using a power scanner, and we can overcharge them by using electromagnetic bombs and a remote detonator.
Power scanner. Electromagnetic bombs. Remote detonator. Aren't you asking for too much? We can't waste time looking for devices that may not exist up there.
Dude, they have 3D printers. And I have blueprints.
Oh! Bugin, you're a genius!
Ghost, go to the nearest 3D printer.
What for?
Just go!
There's one directly behind us. I guess we should go back to it.
Houston, I'm at a 3D printer.
Hold on. We're printing some stuff for you.
What are we gonna get? Look, we're getting goodies. See, why can't they print us weapons, ammo? Why can't they print stuff like that for us?
Houston, I have the devices. What am I doing with these?
Ghost, Boogan here. Find the main power conductors in the chunker, then place an electromagnetic device on each of them. Some of them might be in the wall, so be sure to use the scanner.
Acknowledged.
Acknowledged. Oh, energy scanner. And we got a... wait, a chunker? Detects hidden... okay, we can actually detect hidden objects. Now that is very, very good, right? That will be very, very good. So you can, we can actually use this to scan for secret areas, I guess. Right? Shit, I'm wrong button 4. Cool. Hey, look! Whoa! I'll take that! Shit, this is a big old room. Why all the way over here? I mean, it's all this over there is a 10 health. Fuck that, I'm not going over there for that. It's like a regen for 10 health. I can piss off, I think. 10 health? 10 health can go suck a dong! Alright, we're good. What the fuck is that? Let's go look down here first. Oh, there's a 3D printer in this room. A locked 3D printer. Alright, let's go the other way first. Go beat up the UFO. He's got a lot of health. Fuck. No. Shit. Holy shit, the health that thing's got. That's got more health than a boss. It's got more health than bosses. I don't approve. So yeah, I think going down first might be the better option. I think I'll just go in there and throw loads of frogs and stuff in that room. Don't let him see us first, just throw lots of frogs in here, right? maybe the idea is to get past him without getting seen, right? Because he's only going to see you when his lights are on. Alright. Hang on, why are we going over there? There's no exit out of this room, is there? So, if I was to go over there, what is over the other side? There's nothing. All there is death. All that there is over there is death. I'm guessing in this room somewhere, you can use this item here to find something. And, you know, that's what I'm wondering is this room has got the hidden stuff in the wall? Easy way to find out. We can shoot a wall and see if there's anything over there. There's no damage. No, alright. So the walls aren't getting damaged. Alright, so we've got to go down left. Yes. This is gonna suck. Nah, it's not really gonna suck, is it? Not gonna. She nearly went off the edge. You dozy cow. Oh, we got a shot. We got a shot. What's he got? Health. Red Rav. Regen. Emergency propulsion. Automatically activates just before falling into a crusher, throwing you to safety. Oh, look, that seems pretty good. Stop conveyor belts for 5 seconds. But that one there that stops you from falling into a crusher seems good. Now of course, you're only going to fall into a crusher if you fuck up. I'm guessing we should probably be using this item to scan as we're going around. Alright, we've got a teleport room, thank god. I hope they put one of these every two or three rooms in here because this is gonna suck. Because there's so many of these things. Rooms like this we've seen. It's probably here, isn't it? It's gonna be these rooms with these big bastard things. It's probably gonna, you're probably either gonna kill it or you're gonna do something here. I wonder if you can actually climb up this ladder, start shooting it, then climb back down the ladder, if you know what I mean, because while you're here it's not gonna shoot you, is it? Right? I'm gonna try it. What's the worst that can happen? We can die, right? Is there only the worst that can happen? We can press some frogs over here. And some of these over here, because... Yeah, we can unlock, cool. Come on, frog. enemy! You drones, you're stupid! Shoot the thing's protecting it! The thing's protecting it! It's got two of them. We gotta move them the other side. If we shoot one the other side, it should shoot. Okay. There we go. Now it's frog time. Down the ladder. Come on, shoot it. This is kind of a slow process, right? But it's getting there. It's still, they're shooting you slowly, right? But they're doing it. They just slam to it. Somewhere in this room, then, we might get a trigger for this. No? Fuck all. So what's the point of that? We did get a shit ton of the crystals out of it, or the squares, but we didn't get anything else out of it. But this thing's supposed to, I mean, it's supposed to scan around you for stuff, right? Detects hidden end. We're looking for the power sources, which is it might be in some of the walls. And I'd guess, if we actually get close to it, what we should see is it should kind of highlight it somehow in the walls, right? But at least we know now that that item, or that those things, we don't need to kill them to progress. They're just like mobs that are guarding the crushers, or watching over the crushers, I guess. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I mean, you get those items as add-ons, you know, as upgrades, so why the hell not use them? Alright, so we got up and right. Let's go up over here. I've not been using this item though. Ah, look, place a bomb here, look. Ah, okay. Wait, we just gotta place a bomb, so we haven't got to, we haven't got to blow them up or nothing, okay. So at least we know what happens. To control, but it doesn't work. There we go. And we'll just jump to our death. Or just jump down there out of harm's way. So we need to get up. Gotta go all the way to the left to get to the right. You can't jump on there, there's fucking rocks in the way. You bastard! why can't you jump through the rocks, right? You can, and we can't do enough damage to kill them quickly, so... I want to go right on. We'll just go to the right. Let's see what's in here. A key room! A golden card! Alright. We got one more key. Oh, we got another last set of skills. Okay, jetpack. Oh, look! It allows you to fall slowly to reach places when jumping. Hold jump while in the air. We got it! Jetpack! I mean, how? I've not even looked at what the other skills are now, but after there's 15 skills here, and the jetpack is the first one, you kind of know you want that. AI makes your robots shoot enemies when not controlled. Ah, that's not bad. It's got that when you're not controlling a robot, it will shoot on its own. Picking up energy gives resource 1 health. Using items to, any item that heals gives you 20 extra health. I got.
We are Legion.
Control robots cause 100% extra damage. Robots destroyed while possessed drop 20% more cubes. When in ghost form, you can detect hidden soul activation points when close enough. Ah, okay. Now that seems good. That seems that one there seems really good for finding the hidden stuff, right? So basically, we got to get one key. So we're going to get 5 skills with this key. So 5 skills to get. One of them will be a jetpack for sure. One of them will be solid soul detection. That's 2. Enemies are printed using less material. Ah, so enemies' health is 20% less. Now that sounds good. I wonder if that works on bosses. So there's 2 there I definitely would want to get. Like soul detection, finding hidden stuff. But I think the first one, you've got to go with that, a jetpack, right? You've got to have the jetpack. How can you not have a jetpack? So when we're falling, we can hold it to, let's try it out. Yeah, look. Shit, man, look at that. Oh, yeah. It seems to last a bloody long time as well. So we'll go down one and then... And then sort of right. Making sure in none of these little corridors here that we didn't have a bomb plant point, seeing as I didn't really check. It's not going to have it on a place that's got a conveyor belt, but... We might as well check, especially seeing as we can... I can save it again with my jetpack. Jetpack, yo! So yeah, this is the last... So obviously we must be getting closer to the end. I mean, this is the golden key we're picking up now. And the golden key is the last key. It's definitely the last key that you get. I don't think it's worth going up anymore. It might be though, because I haven't actually been using the item. So it's my fault this, because I've not been using the item to... detect. Yeah, it's so much easier with that. Now we can actually like float a little bit. Nah, kind of thinking about shooting it, but nah, fuck it. So that's conveyor belts all the way across. So yeah, that's it. So we didn't miss any. Good. We saved it with a jetpack. I'm glad we saved it. Yeah, music's good. It is really good. Jumping and you get a rock come out of that thing as you go past it and it hits you and knocks you down. It's fucking shit. Wait, what? I wanna go over to here to the right. Be there because it's on the other side, you know, in the middle of nowhere, right? Holy fuck. Fuck. I'm gonna go back up there. Wait, the first bomb's disappeared. The room back here that I put a bomb is... doesn't have... Oh, well, no, is there? It's on the same one. We can go right and down. Let's go right first. Holy fuck, no, I don't like those. Gotta get to the end there and then jump. Oh my god. I don't like this area very much. Another key room, thank god. And this one was going to do with that skill over there. I said I was going to get. When in ghost form, you can detect hidden soul activation points if you're close enough. It seems like a good thing to test, right? Because when you get a room like this, which is... there's no souls in. When we get to that room down there where you got the souls, we'll try it. We'll give it a try. Let's see where this goes first. I've just noticed I haven't had my little... my buddy out with me on my drones for ages because I turned them off with the other tunnel. Holy shit. This place looks like it could be kind of big. Hang on. I got something, that thing there I gotta turn off. But every time we jump, we're breaking a pipe. Wait, that's come around in a circle, isn't it? There's a door! I don't know how many more doors there are, but... No, it's open from the other side! Fuck off! Fuck right off. So right goes into a big circle, but nothing there. So we gotta go left here now. It's gotta have something over here. Yeah. Alright, so here, okay, so if we look here at the hidden souls, it says if you go into ghost form, when you go close enough, you get it'll tell you about the activation point, right? I mean, how would you know though? Oh, look, he's trying to go back. So we gotta go up. Or up and across. No, Chintaki. Alright, because let's do this. Hey, there we go. There's another one. That's three placed. So we've got one, two, three. Yeah, I think I fell down there and climbed back up and went over the... Okay, went over the top. Got another one of these rooms. A checkpoint room. Thank God. Shit, I can't go that way. There's lasers! I guess you gotta turn those off. Is this gonna be the same? Hang on. This is gonna be a bit rough, this jump. Fuck! Ah! Hang on. I was dreading some bad things at the bottom of that. like a chunker. Oh, we got a shop. Shot enhancer times 4. Oh, increase the damage done with your main gun by 2. Ah, oh, that's good. Anything that increases your main weapon damage is a good thing. And we can upgrade that gun to level 4. Oh my god. T3 cannon, heavy cannon, issues bolts. Cloaking device. Makes you undetectable. So enemies can't attack you. So for 4 seconds you can be undetectable. I'm gonna get a main weapon upgrade because, you know, you gotta do it. Every time you see it, you gotta get it. As long as you can afford it, you gotta get it. This is bomb number 4. Key part number 3. Next, picking up energy cubes gives you 1 heal health. I'm not worried about things like that. That little bit of health is not much good to us. Enemies have 20% less health. We'll go with that. Oh, that's the one we were just in where it... Okay, that's the one we were just in where we couldn't go out that door because it was closed off. So let's just make sure there was no bomb place here. No, okay. So we got to go back up to here and go down the left. We're going left. Keep going left. Yeah, okay, so down and left this time. Hang on, we can't go left because that was where the beams was, wasn't it? We couldn't go left because of the... Alright, we can't go left. It's got to be something else where, obviously, somewhere else we haven't been that we're missing. So we can't go that way. So there's no arrows anywhere. We've been everywhere we can. We've been in every room we can go in, and I can't go left. Hang on, unless you mean... Hang on, let's have a look again. Nah, you can't go through there. There's no getting through there. Unless... I mean, you can't use a robot. If you try to switch to the bot, mind control it kind of thing, you're too far away. You're going to get hit, right? Because you're moving on the belt. So you'd have to, if you had to do something like that, you'd have to do it from over here and over here. That's probably what you got to do. Get behind it and use this to control something to, there we go. There you go. It was as simple as that. I keep forgetting about that mechanic. don't know. I had a feeling that there's something there. We got it. We got it. Was this, is this going to give us a secret, maybe? Why plastic? Look at this. Hang on. Look. It's a stormtrooper helmet. It's a stormtrooper helmet. Hey, Gingy. So we just picked up a stormtrooper helmet. Wonder what that's gonna do. Maybe it's gonna change the robots to stormtroopers, maybe? How awesome would that be if it does that? We've got another room with a ladder again, so we can do the same thing we did before and just throw our stuff out and it's killed those things. We can now we can get him to shoot this guy, right? Just cheat. Yeah, we'll see, I guess. We'll see if it is Star Trek. Or Star Wars. Star Trek? Don't kill me! I didn't mean Star Trek, I meant Star Wars! You know, we're not seeing any enemies now. Now we want to see enemies to see if they're stormtroopers. We're not seeing any enemies. I wonder what. I think I got one left. I think there's one. I got one space left in my inventory here to put one more. Look, it's a stormtrooper. Holy shit! Holy shit! It is. It is stormtroopers. I had to kill them though, but they definitely was. No, let's control them, look.
Oh yeah, look.
How cool is that? Well, a dead stormtrooper, but... Come on, drop another rock and I'll jump over there. That's gotta be the best one so far. I mean, look at the ball. I mean, that's pretty awesome. so that's a new place. I'm gonna have to go back out as well. I don't really want to. I don't know where I'm going, but where I'm going to turn out. But I gotta go back because I don't. Is it gonna just connect the top to the bottom? Ah, yeah. Okay, that's just connecting us to the room below. Okay. It's just taking me to the shop. I can't find anything in the shop, but. Let's go back. I wonder. Alright, I'm curious about something. If I come to the main menu for a second, and I just want to see what the progress has changed to. 78%. So it was at 51% when we started, and now it's at 78%.
Previously, on Ghost 1.0.
Hey, see the stormtroopers, Hammerock? How cool is that? How cool is that? Right, so up or down we can go. Let's go up first. So it's 78% complete. We can go left here or we can go back down. We've got to look left, right, while we're here. There's a door. Ooh! And where am I on this map? I'm over here, right? Let's check this thing then, because it did say I got a skill point that told you it told you the activation point of these hidden souls if you get close to it, but I've not seen anything. Oh.
Boss, Shadow here. I found the intruder.
Good work, Shadow. Send me any information, any detail that we could use to identify him.
That won't be necessary, boss. I already identified her.
Her?
Boss, the intruder is Eva 13, one of our agents.
Oh.
Eva 13? Damn, Jagger! That's why you wanted my agent.
Shadow, we need our agents back to normal. Fix the biofluid.
Yes, boss.
Oh.
Now let's deal with that meddlesome Jacker.
Yes, boss.
Coded, I want you to unencrypt all transmissions from Ava 13 and find out the whereabouts of Jacker. Maximum priority.
I'm on it, boss.
Yeah, I wouldn't have thought so either, Hemrock, honestly. No, no, I'm going to fire! No, 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 fuck it! Are you stupid? She ran into the furnace! Holy shit, there's more in those rooms. This one I don't think we'll be able to just be able to do with our boss, seeing as we're in the firing line. Yeah, that might not be doable. We might die on that one. We'll leave that for now. We'll just leave that like that. Hey, another checkpoint room, yay. There's an awful lot of these over here, which I'm really pleased about because of the stupid fucking, you know, the stupid conveyor belts and stuff. It's not as easy to get around as the other rooms. There's a door there that's locked. And we got a robot somewhere we can control to try to take it. No? Down maybe? Should we gotta go down here? I don't really wanna. Oh, we gotta. There's no way we can get over there. You can't make that jump, can you? What the fuck? That seems a bit far, doesn't it? We did it, but we almost. There's no way we could do it without landing in the thing, but. Alright, so I'm gonna go. This one's okay. I can stand in over in this corner here and not get hit, I think. Come on, shoot that thing. A stormtrooper. Now, is it worth risking this? Alright, no souls. Oh shit. I'm on a ladder. I can't even see who's shooting me. I should get up here or left. Let's go up. No, I'm not pushing the button in. Push the fucking button. we can go down. No, down was where we came from. Right, let's go up. I'm gonna watch my health. It's getting. I'm getting lowish. See, they can't see me. I'm shooting through the floor, but with splash damage. It's gotta be over here. You know, it's a dead end. So if it's a dead end, you know you gotta put a bomb there, right? Alright. I think that's 6 bombs or is that 7 bombs we've put down? We've put down a lot. It's been a while since we had one of these. Because these rooms are so big. Another shop. There's shops everywhere around here. Drone damage up. Ah! Double the damage of the drones. Oh, holy shit. I need that. Seems I've got like 8 drones that I'm using. System shock. Double loot items. Ooh. Repair shot robot for 50 health. Out of coding, more health. 160, you gotta get it, right? You gotta get more health for 160. Now that, I need that, 1900. Double damage of the drones, I need 1900. There's so many shops over, but luckily, as we said the other day, on the map, you can hover over and it tells you exactly what items are in there. So we can see the thing there, it says like double drone damage up, so I gotta remember that that's there. Sure, I am. Ones that just are gonna just let you kill everything and then do it. They should all be easy. If it was all like this, it would be so easy to get them. Is that another? Oh, I can't be asked to go over there. Just all the way for 10 health. Whoa. surprised you didn't get a bomb over here, but then again, it just goes to show you that you don't have to. You definitely don't have to come to these rooms to do this. So those, you know, mobs there, mini bosses, you're only obviously killing for extra things. As I'm trying to get to a 1900, I'm trying to kill them as many as I can. Oh, look at this. We've got platforms there, so we need droids here. Shit. This room's a bit big. And it's got a key the other side. Okay. I don't see any droids, though. I don't see any stormtroopers, I should say. There's one. You gotta take this guy and walk him all the way across. I don't like his chances. Because you can't jump over that. Are you kidding, right? Right, we got to here, okay? Just. Oh, no! That's it, you got this, you got this! And him standing on there should, I wonder if we gotta take him all the way over there. We didn't. He didn't die, at least. Oh, I fucked that, didn't I? So basically, what you're supposed to do there is move him across. It's probably leave him at the top. Move your main one over here to stand on this to get him back. So I'm kind of screwed here until that comes back. Yeah, so once you get that, you can actually get him to go over the top. He can walk all the way over there, jump on all these platforms, and get all the way to the end to get him. And we can do it ourselves, I think. Right? If you look, is there anything blocking us from running over there? I don't think there is. We can run just as Ghost all the way over there. We just can't do it up top. Okay, we got this. Cool. I thought for a minute we were trapped, but I don't think we are. Ah, we are trapped, look, there's a door! So we're waiting for the guy to respawn. Come on, Stormy! Oh, he's already here, oh, cool. Gotta fiddle with his fucking jumping again. Come on. Ah, it was a lot easier the second time. Shit. I mean, how many indie platformers do you get to sit there and play? A Stormtrooper, no, no, you fucker. A pain in the ass, because you gotta have perfect jumps, and you only get one chance. And because you're jumping on a conveyor belt, which makes it even more awkward. Should open up the door down the bottom, I think, for us to go over there. Yeah, there we go. And where does that go? This map is a hell of a lot bigger than I thought it was, isn't it? It's just getting bigger and bigger, right? It's getting just bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger. So you got one more piece of the key. Alright. One more piece of the key! I kinda wonder, I mean, I wonder though, I mean, if you think about it, this is a small indie game, right? And I just wonder, I mean, I do wonder sometimes like that, is when you see things like that that only show up as a secret, is would they have even said anything? And there's a chance. There's a chance they didn't actually ask them because they thought they'd say no. Or they might have done saying, hey, this is a secret unlock that only a very few people were going to find. Do you mind us using it, your likeness? You know what I mean? I wish I knew for sure, because... So basically we got two more points we can use and that's it at the end of the game. So we should try to do something that either helps me with more damage or more defense, I think. So I'm not just picking up damage. Using any item gives you extra 20 health. Okay. That might be okay. Because when you pop a heal for, say, 20, you can get 40. Hey, I'll make sure robots shoot towards it. Enemies who are not being controlled. I don't know. I mean, there's no... I don't know. I don't know. I don't know what ability to have. Let's just reduce some damage taken. Okay, let's just reduce some damage taken. I just want to go down here now, don't we? Yeah, definitely Hemrock. And you got a thing, I mean, now it's, Disney. I mean, Disney are really, a bit tight with such things. I mean, historically, Disney don't really, and it's not really something that Disney would, really entertain much, if you know what I mean. Let's see, let's use the ghost. This goes forward, up. Right. So Bright goes to a door, which is open. Right down, where does that go? Can't really tell. Or did we just come up there? I don't remember. No, we didn't, okay. There's a door down there that's open as well. Shit, there's two doors that are open I can go to. I guess we're going down this one. No! It says two doors, and one of them's open, one of them's closed. We went down to one that's closed. Yeah, I mean, I would expect them to pretty much tell like a small indie dev that wants to use a stormtrooper to go and piss off, if you know what I mean. That's more so what I would expect. Holy shit, that doesn't look good, does it? I think this room was just in. I'm pretty sure it was a room was just in. I'm just gonna double check. We went up rather than down. We came over from the right there. Yeah, it is, okay. Although, when we was over here, I think... Was he over there? Yeah, that's the room we... Yeah, that was the, this is the room we was in. There's a boss room down the bottom. Look, there's a boss, the boss room. So that room's locked, we can't go down there. I mean, there's no way you're getting back up there, right? Because look, you can't go past these. You can't jump over them. You gotta shoot them. I guess we gotta go left. We can go up. No, it's not up here. It's that way's blocked. There's no way up there. Okay. So I guess we got to go back down to that arrow over there, or some. Or look for some robots to control. There's no droids anywhere. So I guess we gotta go back over to where that the one place we haven't been yet and see if that's where we gotta go. Because we got one item to pick up as far as the key card's concerned. We gotta go here, so. And we got one more boss! I wonder if the boss we gotta do next is the guy that's shadowing us. Right, we gotta go. We gotta right to it and down. Okay. Right to. Now we're gonna find a way down here. One more. Then down. nothing down here, what? So the one place we haven't been, where I figured there may be something for us to do, there's nothing here. Hey, at least we're gonna get something for it, right? So where are we gonna go? That door's locked. Everywhere else we've been. Unless we missed a bomb somewhere. We've placed that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 so far. Maybe up here. And hang on, when were we down there? The other door, I think, was said it was blocked off on the other side, so we can't go down there. I don't know. I think we're kind of a bit lost at where we gotta go. What happens if you drop down there? Ah, well, I'm not gonna try, but if you did drop down, you might die. You probably would die. No, fuck! The same thing happened as last time, a rock pushed me in the fucking furnace. Unless you're meant to kill all these. I can't see it, but maybe you are. See you having to go in there, right? Let's fuck in here. I didn't try looking in there if there was a bomb to plant down, but I don't think so. Nah. No. Oh shit! Hidden wall. That's another 10 health. Thanks, mate. So I'm basically just redoing the whole part that we just did, just to see if there's something I missed as far as the collectibles. The big guys haven't come back. The other guys have come back, of course, but the big ones haven't. And there's nothing in here you do. Anyway, we're picking up the items we missed, that we left behind. Metroid? Not quite. It's... That's a shock, right? That's the one with 19... We need 1900 to come back and come back there. Damn it. We're just a little bit short. Did you kill stormtroopers in Metroid Train? I mean, you wish you did. Alright, so we're back here again. And I don't know, we're at a point where we're getting near the end of the game, Traven, and I'm lost. I don't know where to go. It's pretty sad, really. I just, I'm a loss of where to go. We killed that one. I don't think you gotta kill those, because that would be stupid. So we're back here again, and this time it should all be open already because we've already done it. Yeah, so we've already done it, so everything's open already. That there, I mean, if we could go down to the bottom one, it would be awesome. I don't mean, if you look around the rest of the map, the only other room in the whole place we haven't been in is that one back here where we had to run through those lasers. But I don't think there's going to be anything up there that's going to stop us from going through this door down here. And I think I've got an idea what it might be, but I don't know how to get there. It's got to be, hang on, let's go and have a look. It's got to be a droid somewhere. Because basically you can't get past the wall. But on the other side of the door, there has to be a droid somewhere that you can control to open it. There has to be. It's the only thing that can be. We'll look down first, because this is where we need to go. This is where we need to go to move out. If we could go out this door down here, we would be laughing. But it's locked from the other side. Yeah, okay. It's locked from the other side, so we can't go that way. Now, if we could go that way, that would be awesome. That's the way we're going to come back, I think, after we do... Alright. So here's where we saved our last game. Let's see if again, now we're here again. So we're going down at this point. I'm making sure I don't, oh man. There's not somewhere a lock's gonna drop in that we can pick up. Turning what on and off another. Now, if only there was a button somewhere to turn something on and off, that would be awesome, but. Is this door here? Look, we're locked, so... I think there's got to be something over this side that we can control, but you can't. There's nowhere to go up. If you look at the where the wall is, there's no way anyone can drop in. The only way someone can come in is... It's not even down the bottom, so... There's no other way into that side apart from through this wall, so even if there was a robot to control, you can't get through that. He's not going to be able to go through that door anyway. And we do have one piece of key missing, but there's no key door, is it? We've got all the keys. We've been in every room, and in this orange section is the level we're in. So we're in this level called the Chunker, and all of the orange rooms are the Chunker. And all the orange rooms are the Chunker. So one of these orange rooms, there's something that it would indicate that there's a place that we haven't been, a key we haven't been got from one of these rooms. But if there was, it would show up as a little icon on the map. But there's none of them that's showing up as a missed key. And there's no other way to go. We've been around this whole area at least twice. There's no other exit. There's no missed room that I've seen. So I don't know. We could try to go up there, but I mean, there's nothing up there. So I don't know. I really don't know. I really don't know. That may well be a point that I stop for the day and try to figure out where it is. Because I'm kind of curious how far from the end we are. I got a feeling when we get to that last boss room and kill that last dude, we might be done. I mean, although saying that, there's still areas we can't go to up top here. Look, there's still two doors that are locked up here. I'm trying to get a golden key. When we get a golden key, we've got another section up top that goes above. So this isn't the last boss. So after we kill this boss, we'll get this section up here at the north. So there's one more section to go. I'm not sure. I'm gonna have to look it up. Trying to figure out what I missed. See where that last key is. It's obviously somewhere that's I don't know. I see my character right at the beginning part of the map. The beginning part of the area as you come in. Right at the very beginning of that area, I'll leave that. And that was how we got in. This whole section is separated off from the rest of the game by that little tunnel. What a bummer, right? What a bummer. We found a bomb we missed.
Houston, all devices have been placed.
That's probably it. Look, you just had to get the last bomb, maybe.
Guys, what was that?
Nothing. Just a problem with the power.
Boogan, tell me the good news.
Holy Jesus. The body received the disturbance.
Satisfied?
Then it's true. Ghost is an AI.
Now that you finally agree with me, what do we do? We can't trust Ghost anymore. It's just a computer with legs.
A computer that's helping us.
That's what's driving me crazy. Why do any of this? There's nothing to gain but self-destruction.
That must mean she doesn't know.
Know what?
Ghost doesn't know she's a Naka. She thinks she's a normal person and has no idea she's a product of Nakamura.
See, now that door's opened. Ah, cool, we can go kill that boss. Let's do it, let's go kill that boss. And after we kill this boss, this section will be finished. That's probably where I'll head out. And we got one more section left. Oh yeah. Let's do this. And how many? We got 1,100 crystals. So technically, if we I can't so farm a few more to get that upgrade. We'll do it. If we fail the boss, then obviously we'll may need to get an upgrade to move forward. I don't know. I'm hoping not. I'm hoping we don't need to farm upgrades to progress this. Because that would suck, wouldn't it?